Innovation in my teaching is allowing the students to have much more freedom in their ownership of the lesson, allowing them to make mistakes but also learning from the mistakes, which can be quite challenging and difficult.